Alright guys, Coach Castle here with a requested video. You want to know about chest? I just made the video why the incline bench press is completely useless for chest development, as well as why the flat bench press is not very good either. However, the decline bench press, preferably preferred with cables, as it's the safest way to do it, activates 95% of your pectoral fibers. Again, is very safe and comfortable when using cables. So, let me show you what it looks like over here. Alright guys, now there's always going to be a lot of different ways to set up your decline chest. You can use dumbbells with a bench, but it's not very comfortable for most people. I prefer using cables. I know there's a lot of different cable machines. I'm going to show you with this one today. Your objective is going to be to keep the cables parallel with your forearms for most of the movement, and you want to follow the actual line of your chest. That's the actual angle that you're going to be pushing your arm. So the setup looks like this. You're gonna have your bench, vertical, upright, flat, 90 degrees. You sit comfortably with your legs spread apart. The cables themselves, as you'll see, are just above shoulder height, and they're about 2 feet behind me. This is important for the angle of resistance. Now all I'm gonna do is grab these cables here, and I'm gonna sock my forearms inside. Now you can actually see the line of the cable because of where it's located on my forearm. Now again, just follow the line of my arms and you will have the optimum decline chest angle when performing chest. Now once again everyone, incline bench press of any angle does not target your chest. And if you get into a flat angle, it does target your chest. However, not optimum. Barbells create a bilateral deficit. You should not be using barbells. It should be cables or dumbbells. Stop bench pressing. Decline bench press with cables or with dumbbells, preferably unilaterally or one arm at a time. You can also do this setup a variety of other ways, provided the cables are parallel with your forearms and your arms are moving the correct plane of motion. I hope that clarifies, guys. I'll be making a dumbbell video and another cable machine video soon, so you'll learn some other ways to do it as well. Alright guys, this is in response to you guys responding to my incline bench press is worthless video. As you can see, this is the actual incline machine angle for most machines in most gyms. It's the same angle that Dorian Yates, Lee Haney, and Arnold used, and it only trained their clavicular fibers and front deltoids. It did not train their pectorals. For you guys arching your backs, I already explained, that turns it into a flat bench press, morons.